Tornadoes. Have you ever seen a cloud that spins? This is a tornado. Tornadoes come from storms. The wind blows a cloud across the land. It can blow 300 miles per hour. Tornadoes can hit the earth. They pick up houses and cars. Then, they drop them somewhere else. Most tornadoes happen during spring and summer. If a tornado comes to town, go to the safest place you can with an adult. Come out when the tornado is gone. Tornadoes can damage houses and hurt animals and people. Be careful.